Number two, Madam Comptroller.
Item number two is a resolution to celebrate the life of and to concur with Lifeline of Success selection of Officer Burdell Smith as his Father of the Year as part of the Thousand Fathers March. This resolution is sponsored by Chairman Conrad.
Thank you very much. Councilman Boyd, if you can go ahead and read out the resolution.
Thank you, Mr. Vice Chair. In the absence of our chairman, Kim Conrad, I will read this resolution into record. Whereas the entire citizenry collectively mourn the loss of Memphis Police Officer Verdell Smith, who was tragically killed but credited with saving countless lives during a series of violent and horrifying events on June 4th, 2016. And whereas a valued member of this community who graduated from Whitehaven High School and attended Kentucky State before serving in the United States Navy, Officer Smith swore an oath in 1998 to protect and serve, which he faithfully fulfilled through his work on the force and with Facing the Future and Playback Memphis until the very end, when his heroism was witnessed on a faithful night. And whereas Officer Smith committed to tackling crime, not only as a member of the Police Brotherhood, but his effort to help youth find a path away from crime garnered his selection as Lifeline to Success Father of the Year honoree during the first annual 1,000 Fathers March, held on Saturday, June 18, 2016. And whereas reducing crime through the power of relationships is the powerful message communicated by each step taken at the 1,000 Father March by those who participated, will symbolize unity and support to eradicate this community from the crime that is reaping a sorrowful impact on families across the city, like the loved ones of Officer Verdell Smith. Now, therefore, be it resolved by the Memphis City Council that the Memphis City Council is pleased to recognize and celebrate the life of Officer Verdell Smith, whose loss is a blow to many souls he helped in his professional capacity and as a police officer, and also in his personal endeavors, which compelled him to save our youth. Be it further resolved by the Memphis City Council that Lifeline to Success be thanked for its choice of Officer Verdell Smith as its first recipient of Father of the Year honors at the 1,000 Fathers March, and commended for energizing this community to take action against crime using this example set by Officer Smith in building relationship, adopted June 21st, 2016 by our chairman, Kemp Conrad.
Thank you very much. It's been seconded by Councilwoman Robinson. All those in favor, please signify by saying aye. Madam Comptroller, show that's unanimous vote. Thank you very much. Pastor DeAndre Brown and his First Lady.
Thank you all. Some things just don't get easier. It was a tragic event that took place on that fateful night. Officer Smith was a friend of Lifeline to Success. He was a part of our first performing the peace reaction with the Memphis Police Department. He was one of the leaders in that effort to allow us to break down the barriers between ex-offenders and police. He got to know us pretty well. We got to know him very well, and it was indeed an honor to honor him with this. And we Lifeline of Success, Thousand Fathers March. Never look for praise, never one to boast. Always work boldly for those he loved the most. And he truly exemplified what we believe a great officer is. And we just wanted to take a few minutes, take a day, take a moment, and memorialize him in a way that was befitting of a true public servant. And it is an honor when you consider the fact of what our program does, it just doesn't make sense that we would honor an officer as the Father of the Year. But I want this to be a notice to all the citizens of our fine city that we are an example of what can happen when we decide we want to be different. So thank you.
Thank you. Madam Comptroller, we'll go now to